Of labeling this thing, see if we can get some focus in here. Yeah, they did a great job of labeling this thing, man. Step one, step two, and everything is kind of compartmentalized with each different step. So this is player. Whoever created that idea, smart. Back to action. I am sick and tired of going to the gym non-plan. I'm forced to not go to the gym right now, but we spend a lot of money at the commercial gym, and I can't even take my shirt off in there. I can't fucking fart in there. Can't burp in there without someone having some weird fucking, you know what I mean? I can't stare at no cheeks. I go to the gym to see buns. And they mad I'm looking at they buns. Whatever. So, we here now. Then something tells me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. All right, you can let it go. Now you can let it go. What the hell? That don't make sense. I hate to be that guy, but it makes way more sense to go in this way. It doesn't even bother the actual piece. Why would they do that? I hate to be that guy, but I might put this in backwards. Let's just check the other side because, you know, everybody's smart as you. I'm talking to you, Instagram people. You guys are the smartest people ever. I wish I had someone from Instagram over here to help me out. They would know exactly what to do. Do those just sit with these? New York streets will kill us. Somewhere. The hardest part, I believe, is now is the cable part. We'll find out. Are these connected? Oh, these bitches are connected. Oh, God. What the fuck? Up Oh, disassemble that part. This part may be too tight, so I disassemble that part. Okay. There's not even hooks at the end of these. What the fuck? This would be the hard part. I already knew something wasn't gonna be easy. The start. What the fuck? Oh, we might.